Alright, so, as many of you know, I like to buy and sell BoE gear on the auction house. And I've been getting pretty good at it. And I've amassed quite the amount of gold in-game. But I wanted to figure out about, on average, how much gold I sell every week. So I decided to leave all the gold in my mailboxes across all my characters on the, I think, five or so different realms I'm on, and wait till the end of the week to loot everything and then add it all up and see what I get. So let's see what happens. We'll start with my main, of course, the Frosty Tree. That new Honcho Jack with Travis Scott album, fire as fuck, by the way. You should look it up. Alright, so 5.3 million gold to start out with here. Let's see what I get. Ooh, I might have to transfer some gold actually before I do this. I'm actually gonna have to do that, so let me send some mail to my alt dispensary. Let's send, just to be safe, 2.3. Because I think I have a lot of gold on this guy. 2.3. Alright, so 3 million. Let's see what we get. Piece of candy. Piece of candy. Some mounts right here that got sold. Ooh, piece of candy. Another piece of candy. So Tomb of Sargeras gear has actually, even though it's lower eye level, I knew the prices would go up because no one runs Tomb of Sargeras anymore, so the BoEs that drop from there, a lot of them are different slots than what the new raid drops, so prices have actually gone up. Like that right there. I just sold a 935 male boot for 399,000 gold, so. Ooh. Ooh. That's 935 plate. Belt for 400 something. Alright, so where was I at? 3 million? 3 million to 8.3, so 5.3 million gold. Let's add that up to the calculator. 5.3 million. Alright. Plus. Now, let's go over to Illidan. A lot of fucking gold on this server too. So that was 5.3 million on Frosty Tree. Alright, so I'm at 1 million over here. Ooh, so this just sold a 955 socketed cloth belt from Tomb of Sargeras. Just sold it today for 1.4 million gold. Thank you. Shoutouts to Kona Eggwig, or whatever his name is. Yep. Alright, some canceled ones, but whatever. So I started out with 1 million gold. Let's see what we get. So much fucking gold. Whatever will I do with all this gold? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, there that is. Holy shit. Alright. So that was 7. Rounded up to 7.5. 7.5 mil on Illidan, which is a lot of fucking gold on Illidan. So 7.5 million. Alright, plus. Now let's go to my old realm, Thunderhorn. My old main Kalisang. Shovel on my back. Alright, so 1.56. Hopefully I remember that. To 2.38, 1.56, so 1.58 to 2.38, 1.5 to 2.3. That's 800, okay. 800,000. Not that many people on this server, so let's add that up. Plus 800,000. And we'll go to these two RP servers right here. Have decently high population, and I noticed that their prices on their BoE gear was pretty high. So I bought a lot of shit on Illidan where the prices are pretty low for BoEs, and then I just server transferred a character over here with a bunch of gold in its bags, or a bunch of gear in the bags. And then start selling it. So let's see what I have here. Just say 600,000. Ooh, piece of candy. What was that? Oh, I think I sold some cloth bracers, 960 cloth bracers for 750 or whatever it was. So 600. 2.4 minus 600, so 1.8. Let's add that up. 1.8 million. Alright, then go to the other role-playing server, Moonguard. Fucking nerds over here. See what we got. Look at all this goddamn gear I didn't sell. It's alright. Alright, so I'm at 2 million on this one. Let's see what I get. I mean, as you can see, this is all like from a week ago at the latest. So 2 mil to only 1.5 here. Alright. Add that up. Plus 1.5. Alright, I'm at 16.9 million right now. Let's go to another server I just found. with a lot of, I guess, new players come here. I don't know, but they have a lot of, they have a pretty high population, and the gear is fucking ridiculously overpriced here. So I did the same thing and server transferred another character over here. Let's see, what do I got? So 100k, and then let's see what it turns into. Piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Piece of candy. Yeah, shit sells for really high over here. Look, I think these were 930 plate boots that I sold for 550,000 gold. Like, that's just fucking ridiculous. I usually charge about 299 or 315 for those. So that, selling one piece made the server transfer profitable. Not to mention all these other shit. So, that was pretty much 3 million gold right there. Which brings my grand total, oops, to 19.9 million gold in a week. That's just absurd. I'm pretty sure that was all my...
Yep.
19.9 million gold in 1 week. This game is too easy. Alright.